found another rabbit hole to go down. This wasn't by choice. This was by request, you know? And I think it's like probably one of the most popular reactions to do out there. You know what I'm saying? It's always debated. I see debates on who reacted to this better. I don't give a damn about none of that. We're going to see what this is about. You know what I'm saying? I'm still like, with NF in the sense of I haven't heard much of his music. But I think I heard this song. But I haven't broke it down. Enough chatter, man. Welcome back.
I am. Motherfucker.
Hey, we're just back through with something to react to. NF the Search. Welcome all the, damn, what's y'all name, bro? I know the NF fans got a name. Somebody told me in the comments. I can't remember. But hopefully y'all click the video and welcome to the channel. And hopefully you leave clicking that sub button. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into it, y'all. Hit the like, hit the sub, hit the bell. NF the Search. Let's do it. Story time in this bitch. Check volume levels. I want y'all to know if I have some pausing issues because my keyboard kind of messed up, man. You know what I mean? Let's go. Got the butters on. Got the black balloons. What y'all say the black balloons were? Y'all told me what they were. Like it's burdens or something like that? Let me know in the comments. Everything you do like a movie.
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night.
Okay.
I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides.
I just think I need a little me time, a little bit of free time, a little break from the shows and the bus rides. He needs some space, man. He needs some space. I reacted to the NF and Hobson joint, and I said in that he always do like the mental, you know what I mean? Like the mental stuff, like the mental pressure, mental release. Let's go.
Little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. And started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route, clean up my yard, get the new.
Hold up, I like this. I like what he's doing. See? Something like I need to clean. What do you say? Something's going on in my house. Need to pack up, need to move out. You know what I mean? He need to get out of his head, man. He need to get away. He need their release. Get away from all the bullshit.
Started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate?
Hang up my heart, let it air out. Kind of like how you hang up your clothes out the dry, man. Let your heart air out. Let the bullshit air off your heart. Is that what he meant?
The noose out. Hang up my heart. Let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes. Leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this.
Grabbing my keepsakes. Leaving my burdens. And I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. You know what I mean? Couldn't walk away from everything, bro. Some of that stuff. Some things scar you. You got to take it with you no matter what. I love how he's telling the story. And this production is crazy, bro.
Leaving my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but
hey, when I lose sight, things get blurry and things. Oh my God, y'all heard what he said, bro. I like the way he's saying this shit, man.
I lose sight, life gets blurry, and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coats. Been a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope, you see?
He said the pity given to me, I can't condone. I think that's what he said. That's what he said, like, I feel that. Like, when you're going through shit, some people, I'm one of those people, you know, when you're like going through some shit and you just holding it in and motherfuckers like, well, why didn't you tell me? I would have helped you. They don't, like, for me, that don't feel good. You know what I'm saying? Like, it don't, I don't want to put all my burdens on another person. You feel me? What he said?
I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see?
Okay.
Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Mm. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. And where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming.
Nope. Hands on my head. Who produced this, bruh? This is like, this is theatrical to me, man. Just like the NF Hobson joint. Everything I've seen from him has been theatrical as fuck, bro. This is like putting the perfect actor with the perfect, with his perfect director. It's like finding that beautiful combo in the movie, bro. Like, I can't even think of nobody off the top of the head. And I know it's a duo out there, but this, see, I didn't inspect the drums. I didn't, bro. That came in hard.
Can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame. It'll pump my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it.
OCD don't push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. Hey, OCD don't push my buttons. OCD means the metaphor, man, because when you OCD, and you got your shit all one way, somebody come fuck with your shit, you lose your motherfucking mind, bro. It's an OCD, don't push my buttons. Now y'all done it. Now I'm about to lose my shit.
Never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but
I respect the intimate but never political, pretty visual. I love that.
Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me.
Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You can't escape the pressure. And he applying pressure. This shit fire.
But never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave your deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Hey, I said that. I said that both times. We're going back. Hold up. Both times I watched it, like I said, these are movies, bro. This shit fire, bro. What'd he say something about call me anything but forgettable? You can't forget. This is original shit to me. And I feel like I might have been sleeping for a minute, even though it's like, this ain't my go-to type of rap music, but my go-to type of music is real shit I can feel, no matter what it is. I don't give a fuck what the genre is. If I can feel it, this shit hard.
Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
This nigga's spitting, bro. Some leaving deep down, not in the kiddie pool, some shit.
Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much, though, when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind.
You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. What he was just saying is the same thing he said in the beginning when he was talking about leaving his burdens behind. But he brought a few with him, like he not perfect. It's like some shit, it's like he just started to say some shit he tried to suppress and then drown it. But it comes up anyway, like, you know what I mean? Some shit you gotta learn and live with. You know what I mean? Everything you can't. There's not a cure for every pain, like every emotion, every feeling. Like some shit is just there, bro. Some shit you just gotta live with and learn to live with it. Like, that's it.
Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it.
And then why you beating up them balloons, bro? Balloons, man.
Means a lie. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second.
Bro. How powerful, listen, hold on.
Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay?
Oh my goodness. This nigga is speaking from his soul, bro. I'm not gonna go back and break now. Just let's go.
Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith.
Wake up and look at, and I got to break it down. You pretty much said the same thing. What you feed your brain pretty much said, with your free the brain is what happens. Like, it's like you put it out there, that's what you get back. You know what I'm saying? Like, you wake up and look in the mirror, say you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Like, it's, y'all got it. I know y'all got it. Y'all done heard this shit 1,000 times. I know that, but golly, bro. Like, it's just too, it's real. It ain't too real, but it's real what he talking about. Like, if you can't relate, then I don't, like, you can't relate? Well, you must not be as crazy as I am. Like,
take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tenable.
Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Y'all know they measuring shit on the crime scene. Like,
relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Grip proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate, huh?
What do you say, pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip? Hold up, bro.
To back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate, huh? It's that time again.
I keep it to myself when I celebrate. This nigga, bro. I can't, I'm not going to break all that down, y'all. I'm usually pause heavy. And I'm pause heavy now, but that was self-explanatory, but it was hard.
It's pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate, huh? Oh. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Okay. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
Hey, he said I'm back, so enjoy the trip. I'm here for the first time, dog. And I know I kind of started in the middle of your journey, but I'm ready for the movies, man. Let's go. Is that like a violin? That shit dope. So what's the significance? Who are these people in white in the back, y'all? Like, what do they represent? Lost souls or something like that? You know what I mean? I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what we got. There's a lot of time left. This shit fire. Listen, like I said, bro, I can get with anything that is that raw to the core, that much feeling. It's some more of this left. What do we got? Well, this is like the transition to the next video. Is that what we got here? We made a movie for real? Out there with the butter zone? That is lonely spot by the shore? What are you, a new resident in like this lost, whatever that place is supposed to symbolize? See, this type shit, and I'm looking at that thumbnail right there. This the type shit that even if you don't listen to the music, you catch a video like that with that to be continued vibe, you're going to watch it. Yo, that was fire. I don't know what to say, bro. Like, I appreciate the fact that he spilled his fucking, he just put his soul on the motherfucking track. And I could rock with that. Like, I can listen to that every day. And he got a song with Tech I ain't heard yet. But yeah, I ain't got nothing bad to say. I ain't got nothing bad to say about that. I'm ready for the journey, man. But I do want to know, I might have to go further back because I do want to know what his pain is. Like, what your man really go through? You know what I mean? Most people go through drug addictions and shit like that. I want to know. And I guess we're going to find out. Y'all let me know what I need to do. Do I need to go back further with this? Or can we start the rabbit hole here and be good with it? You know what I mean? But I learn what I need to know. Let me know. Hit the like, hit the sub, hit the bell. That was fun. I'm ready for the next one, man. Hell yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Talk to me in the comments. I do talk back. It might take a day or two, but I do talk back. You know what I mean? And I'm out, y'all. Peace, love, strength. I'm gone.